Scatters, we are going to talk about baby animals. We are at the end of spring, heading into summer, and of course, we have all the juvenile animals. A lot of times you can hear them out in their natural environment calling to their moms. We have a lot of deer here, a lot of mule deer. We have some bears. Some of you who are returning campers have probably seen the bears here in this environment up at Trask. We have a lot of the baby birds around as well. We have a couple, a mallard duck, a female and male, out in the lake, and I think they probably have ducklings. I think some scouters have seen them. But right now we're going to talk about the mule deer. Mule deers are amazing. They have these great big ears, hence the name mule deer. But the reason why they're so big is to capture the sound. That's why they're so great at hearing. Those ears are so gigantic that they capture every sound that comes to them. And sometimes you can actually hear them. So right now I'm going to be quiet so that we can hear the sound of a baby calling for their mom. So I'm going to be quiet and let's listen.
Hey, mom!